so fast, whatever foundations have propagated fire. I love the certain dark things alone, secretly, between the shadow and the soul. I love you as the plant that doesn't bloom, and carries hidden within itself the light of those flowers. And thanks to your love, darkening in my body with the dense fragrance that rises from the earth, I love you without knowing how, or when, or from where. I love you simply without problems or pride. I love you in this way because I don't know any other way of loving but this, in which there is no I or you, so intimate in your hand upon my chest and my hand, so intimate that when I fall asleep, it's your eyes that close. Naked, your sister has a hand. Earthy, soft, transparent,
round.
You have moon on an hourglass. Naked, more slender as the wheat. Naked, you give luminous as your color. Naked, you trace the star
and vines in your hair.
Naked, you are spacious and yellow. As the summer's fullness is a golden church. Naked, you are
tiny as your fingernail,
subtle and curved through the rose colored dawn,
and you withdraw
to the underground world
as if down a long tunnel of clothing and of chores.
Your clear light dims, gets expressed, drops its leaves, and becomes a naked hand again.